yummy.
A lot of food we eat comes from the farm.
Like what?
Let's think about what kind of food comes from the farm. Cows give us...
milk!
That's right. The farmer gets milk from cows. And chickens give us...
eggs!
Yep, farmers collect eggs from chickens. But not all the food that comes from the farm comes from animals. Farmers grow vegetables, like...
carrots!
That's right. Carrots grow in the ground, and the farmer pulls them up. And farmers also grow delicious, crunchy... corn!
Lots of food comes from farms. Come on, farmers! Get up and dance with us!
If you want to get milk, I'll tell you how. You better go out and find a cow. Milk, milk, milk that cow. Cow, cow, milk that cow.
You gotta milk fresh from the farm.
Let's go!
If you need some eggs, where do you pick them? You better go out and look under a chicken. Pick them, pick them, pick them from a chicken. Chicken, chicken, pick eggs from a chicken.
We get eggs fresh from the farm.
Let's do it!
From the ground.
Fresh carrots.